I think for most of us in industry, whether it's IT or it's manufacturing, we look for attitude much more than skill. Skills can be taught and upgraded when you're working. Attitudes can't be. And attitudes include ability to pick up new skills. One of our challenges with the students coming out is that they're very regimented, their desire to pick up things is limited, and their bandwidth is small. So I think our biggest skill that I would want people to have when they join IT or manufacturing should be the ability to pick up more. Specifically speaking, for IT sector, the skills that would be of premium or would be things is the ability of the students who come out of colleges to comprehend that they are going to be a part of a big team and they need to work in tandem with others. So ability to teamwork is an important element. And with respect to skills of coding and others, I don't believe that's a big challenge, because that I think can be taught when they are in the job. Most of our curriculum doesn't help. I think there is this whole concept of what you might say is a finishing school, or the ability to mold your personality and your attitudes is something which needs to be done while you're a student through interaction with the industry, as well as while they're doing with the peer groups, with the senior students. Because the syllabus will not teach this. It has to be acquired with experience and with interaction.